it was too strong and too advanced to have come from nature. And he's referring to the gain of function research at the Wuhan Institute of Virology. Now, that matches the information that came out of the Trump administration and was confirmed by the Biden administration to some degree when they came in and checked the U.S. intelligence work. So it's not just Robert Redfield's opinion. There's a growing body of evidence that points to this lab accident theory.